you're just functioning for the end, pretending to be someone else or despising someone else to get that, you're going to get something that you don't want. You're going to get something that you weren't built for. Listen, God can't bless who you aren't. Only bless the real you. And beloved, he wants to bless the real you. He wants to bless you. 1 John chapter 1, verse 7, it says, if we are living in the light as God is in the light, if we're living in the place of vulnerability, here I am in your life. You see all, totally naked, totally exposed, totally the intentions of my heart. Everything God just ripped bare before you. Here I am. And the blood of Jesus will cleanse us from all sin.